brought it home for me. Thanks, dude.
I thought that was Ricky's.
That's pretty sweet.
No, Ian brought it for us, and then
I actually brought it for